See, he has Baloteli, where he play for Amputee, and they play for Makeni, and also represents the national amputee team for across the country. We in Freetown, we in Slas, I get me man there, we in Dondo, Esmara, and I get me coach, we in coach Ibrahim, and I also get me coordinator, we in Pastor Ibrahim, and I also get me PRO, we in PRO Wizzy, and me president, we in Jabati Mambu, and me in Baloteli, and also I get me other man we call Fenty, and normally call Messi, and I get Cologne, and Petit Cologne, we in the best in 2006 for the Amputee football, and also for now, me na the best player for Amputee football 2011-2013 for Sierra Leone Amputee Sports Club, representing for Sierra Leone.
All right, waiting life talek for you as a footballer away in Amputee?
Well, since I be there, I no be deep for Amputee football. My life be really, I be traumatized and stigma, I be the thing. And I will find them difficult for me in Makeni. As we all know, Makeni, then and day, life will be really good in Makeni in terms of good things, in terms of good activities. And also, but due to my faith and my faith and also with my family, I'll be able to come with my life and I'll be able to do something. I'll be able to meet up with my man with them called Soccer Med. We meet me in the streets in Makeni, in the clock tower. I'll be able to. For Kajumi, able to talk to me, say, we get a football team we don't organize since 2002. Say, I would like for me to come join we up, play all day. Let we see how best you serve me for day, we part and parcel of this team. So I'll be able for body, and I'll deal with them, and I get courage to deal with them. I'll be small by then. Also, I'll deal with that, play football, say, I'll be training with them. I'll be afraid there anyway because. We will be small, then be the amputation, be the faith. And God make, I be able to raise my heart, I be able to develop my mind and myself now. I say thank you.
So how comes you begin play amputee football?
Well, like I say, I meet my man when I name Soccer Med, when I am the present captain for Makeni Amputee football team. And I meet, he tell me about the game, he give me courage. And also, I see the importance of the game. And myself, the first week, I make him invite me in the first week, and I get free for joining the first week on training. And they give me boots. I begin see myself straight now for wearing the boots and also for him for kick the ball.
So, how did you cope with training so far?
Well, I cope with the training with a couple of weeks and months. We be able to make, I have courage with the players then. And I believe for them because I'll not be able to deal with them.
So tell me, how comes you get the chance for play for the national team amputee?
Well, when I've done the deal with them now, after years, I've done the strong with them, I don't understand see this game. My new own game. Where's around this room? This is my own game, and I get for DD and I get for devotee. So myself, get for the devotee after 1 year, I put effort, and with my effort, I'll be able to train. Really hard, so we get the first tournament will be Osna Kabbalah, where the Freetown national team become Makeni, can call me on a game who will play in Kabbalah. I mean, I'll be the first young boy who will be there at that tournament.
What's gonna be age by then?
Well, the age by then I'll be 12 years.
You know, part of the people that will be traveled to Ghana for go play for the Sierra Leone Amputee. Tell me how the experience will look like in Ghana.
Well, the experience in Ghana will look really superb because as I get me as a dream because I don't ever expect to be able to play at this particular team. As we become a new team now for 2 months on training for the best players and out of the rest, and I'll be able to play inside the number, we'll be able to call me, and I'll be at the number in the space of 3 days, we get a flight ticket booking. Same for left for go Ghana, and we use 2 hours flight from Sierra Leone to Ghana, and we did Accra, thank God we reached there by 8:30 at night, and they pick me up with the bus. So all our experience there, they take we, they give we Sharia law, you know, as Sierra Leone and we flag we there before the motor car, every the ball then we did it also. So myself I be really happy till we go to the hotel. and doing food, we go to the hotel and doing bedrooms there. No be move, no strain. Actually, people are all fine again.
So from that particular skip play, how the relationship with Saloon Football on Talek?
Well, the relationship with Saloon Football, not the diaspora or another in Africa, it really great because also when we go to 2011 in Ghana, they be able to go give we one of the boss man in now we set up this Amputee Football in Sierra Leone. They be able to give one for them a position winner, the city general, winner in him, Pastor Samai.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So now, when the team where you don't left from Makeni Naya for join the national team, or when the national team can call you for training there?
Well, Lenki, then when normally we can have we can get competition out there and can call on we see, and we also can train a Makeni because Makeni this work I just come out train self as I talk at training. I also feel like come out. We can train every week on Saturday in the morning, and also we hope when tournaments can come in the contract Makeni for pick the best out of the rest.
So what do you expect from the Sierra Leone Football Association for one of the Amputee people then?
Well, the Sierra Leone Football Association, we expect a big, huge encouragement to do to the Amputee Sports Club in Freetown and in the whole country of Sierra Leone, the pledge to them for making them see. They're able for see the measures, say the Amputee football, not today the Amputee football London start. And this Amputee football, for now, the Amputee football since 2013 in Common Ghana and Kenya, 2013 in Common Kenya, when Ebola camp, we'll not be able to see no tournaments, no leagues, no sponsorship of the players. And also, they play to the Sierra Leone Football Association for making them come in, for making them support this Amputee football. Not to already the female leader for support, not to already the able footballer for support. We serve now amputees then. We don't take Sierra Leone, diaspora, Africa, all over the world where the ability, say, the Sabu winner the world say, winner Sierra Leone will come on. And we let the game and we continue for let the game on one for put this Sierra Leone football, they can force. Because we love our Sierra Leone ball and we like Sierra Leone. As an amputee, me and me, they talk to you soon.